don't want to go through that door over there. Instead, we'll go back the way we came. Oh, there. Oh, forgot one thing. There's one thing we need to find in here still. Said he destroyed the letter. Pick it out of here. We gotta read that now. Click on the letter. We gotta translate back now. I'm grieved to have learned that my relief plan did not succeed. Philip's troops have proven to be more formidable than I had anticipated. Nevertheless, it is imperative that you do everything in your power to hold Chateau Bayard, as I am already in the process of organizing another assault to dislodge the invaders. Due to the improvidence of my late brother Richard, it could take some time to locate the necessary resources. Rest assured, Constable, relief shall come soon. In the event that the castle should fall before relief arrives, I ask that you put everything of value in the hidden storage room, which lies blank blank secret panel. The doors of the besieged castle burn. This letter, nothing else. So, secret panel. We know that there's a room beneath the cellar, and we hit the secret panel already, so let's continue going down. Right there. What are you doing?
Cage, that's the one! That's the one who messed with my sculpture!
The plot thickens. Presence of second time traveler inconsistent with TSA chronologue scanner reports. Name. Let's figure out what they were messing with. It's locked. But we had a key made. So if you attempt to jump down here without hitting the secret panel, the floor isn't open. So lots of stuff. A box with some stuff in it. Even though it's against the rules, take what's not nailed down. Temporal anachronism. Locate. Here it is. Cue dramatic music. Angelic, even. Ooh. Pretty. That's convenient.
No way that jewel was made by medieval hands. It's refracting light from your helmet in an almost perfectly mathematical pattern. It's flawless. I don't know what it is, but it definitely does not belong in that sword.
We found it. We can leave now. Mathematical perfection of diamonds cut impossible for this time period. That is true. Be able to jump now. We have one location left. Go, Arthur. translate. Ninth of dog. That'll do. So once again, homage must be paid. Holy vessel contains the breath of Itzamna. To touch the holy vessel to become a vessel of the word of Itzamna. So remember that statement. We'll need that. Ceramic bowl. Into the underworld. Picked up the skull already. Continue forward. Just keep going. We reach a fork in the road. Have to enter each of the doorways. That's homage must be paid to the four lords before the path is granted, so we have four doors to go through. So what do you have to say, Arthur, King of the Britons?
As I recall, the Mayan heavens in the underworld were usually represented as a 13-step pyramid on top of an upside-down 9-step pyramid. The earth is a flat plane in between. 13 gods of the heavens rule the daytime, and 9 gods of the underworld the night. That's why they call them the Lords of the Night. Their heavens were pretty exclusive. Only certain people, like sacrifice victims and children, were let in. The underworld was for everyone else. Anyone that didn't get into heaven would have to make the journey through the 9 levels of the underworld to the Deadland, which was ruled over by the God of Death.
Conveniently, huh? Translate. What does it say? Realm of the War God, make an offering to pass. So you have to make an offering to appease the type of god at which you're trying to appease, obviously. So whatever we have that's war-related would be this bloody arrow. I don't think you can put the wrong item down. Something bad. It's totally Indiana Jones. Grab that skull, we need that. So these serpent heads here will control the door, whatever it is behind that. You need to take the skulls, and when they're open, drop them in. So that silenced kind of whatever was going on back there. And it controls spikes. The door's open and you can see, yes, the spikes there. Don't want to walk through. But we're out of skulls and we have more serpent heads, so we need to do some juggling here. There seems to be no back here. Get this one. Open the door. Turn and run through it. So one of these should stop the spikes. Not that one. No, don't go forward. Okay, good. I thought I went forward for a second there. Silence. And now the door's locked and we can't get through. Dang it. But there's another skull. Somebody didn't quite make it. And another copper medallion, but I don't think we're gonna need that. So now what we have to do is get that door open. Scroll of the skull. take this one out, because we don't need the spikes shut off for this dirty back. Back over here. This one should keep the door open.